is one of those really big caves. I've never actually been into one of those yet. Hey, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Brave New World. You recall that in the last episode, we went and did some exploring. In this episode, I'm going to be on a quest for diamonds. Before the update, I used to find diamonds on level 12, but now many of you are telling me that I have to go much deeper, like down to level negative 58, I think. So let's suit up. And I have some swords. I'm going to put the iron ingot away. If I have a crafting table, we're going to take one of those and I think I'll take some doors and maybe that's all I need. Maybe I need a shield also. Can I make a shield? There we go. Let's take some sticks. As you can see, it's dark out here. And there's the village that we talked about maybe going to explore. But we'll have to wait until a different video to do that. Let's check around front before we do anything else. Okay, so down to the mine we go. We're going to drop off some of this. We don't need to take all of the iron. We'll take some of it just in case we need to make some tools. So down, down, down we go. To the main mine shaft. Maybe I'll get a selfie here at the main mine shaft. This would make a great thumbnail. So the level that we are on at this moment is 54. So we need to go down like 80, 90, 100 levels. So let's take a right here and then go down these steps. I've been doing a lot of mining on these levels here. Yeah, this one. Down there is one of those really big caves. I've never actually been into one of those yet. And we are on level one at this point. Yes, one. There's some gold. And this is where I left off on this particular part of the mine. I haven't been down here in a while. But I suppose we can take our what's going on here? Where's my toolbar? There it is. Yes. We'll take our pickaxe and maybe start going down right here. Can tell this is going to be pretty rough on the tools. -11. -18. -23 or -22. I've lost my toolbar again. -27. -32. -37. So this is -38. negative 48. There goes that pickaxe. There's some gold. Okay. We're on negative 58. I'm not sure how deep this goes. Okay, that's bedrock. So we're on negative 58, and this is where we shall start our diamond mine. Okay. Can we make stairs? No. There it is. There it is. That's what we've been waiting for. That's exactly what we've been waiting for. Goodness gracious. We found them. We finally found diamonds. It's a joyous day. Advances made. There it is. Oh, there's a lot of them here. So if you told me to go to negative 58, I thank you very much. many did we get? 10. There's more. This is great. Okay, let's cut over. So now we are headed in the direction of the main shaft on this level. So we're just mining away in search of diamonds. We're back in the main shaft. Let's do some mining on the other side of the corridor. There's some gold. We need some more diamonds. We need to hit some diamonds. It would be nice to get 20 or 25 diamonds on this trip. It's a little cut over just to see where we are. Okay. Hey, there's some iron. Some diamonds. we're down to the last pickaxe. You know, diamonds, they're such an important part of this game. So we'll head back to the main corridor. And with any luck, we'll find some more diamonds. It would be nice to find a very productive diamond mine, much like the one that I found at Devil's River. Devil's River was one heck of a mine. I hear my neighbor's dog. I hope that you don't. But sadly, I bet that you do. What's that, Lapis? And there goes my last iron pickaxe. So let's take the crafting table. And put it right there. And let's craft a diamond pickaxe. If I can find it. But I don't see it. There it is. Let's make two. Let's get this. Need to fill some stuff in. There's some gold. We'll take it. I see what we did. We kind of mined right through the steps. Here we go. So we're going to make the main drift a little bit longer. Sure could use some more diamonds. Okay, so we lengthened the main drift, the main shaft. Now let's start another drift to the side. Come on, diamond time already. There's some gold. And we've collected 24 pieces of gold. Where did that other shaft stop? Maybe we can find some diamonds on the way back to the main drift. we going the right way? Yeah. That's good. Yes, we need some diamonds. Gold. I'm glad I did because look, there's diamonds. Let's see, how many do we have? 21. Yes, this is the essence of this game. Peacefully mining. Trying to improve my lot in life. Diamonds will go a long, long way in that endeavor. And this diamond pickaxe is really holding up well. Where's the main drift? Oh, wait a second. Where are we? make a good thumbnail. We found diamonds. So, where are we? Where's the main corridor? I think it's that way. I sure would like to find one more vein of diamonds before we go back up. Okay. That was very profitable. 35 diamonds. Let's head back up. Did we get the craft? There's a crafting table. Can we make stairs? Yes, we can. That's great. Yeah, stairs is always a nice touch. Okay, that was very nice. Let's get the gold while we're at it. I forgot about that. Let's get this gold. Okay. Do we have a chest? No, but we can make one. What did we do? What did we do with the crafting table? We left it downstairs. Oh. Here, these stairs. I think I'm hitting my head on all this. Thank you. gonna get the chest. We're gonna make a chest. Let's see, we don't have what we need. Well, that's a shame. Okay. Let's just go back up. Door here for a reason. It got kind of spooky. Oh, look at that. I'm getting creeped out. I don't want to get caught here and lose all of my diamonds. So we'll come back to this. But for now, let's get the diamonds safely back to the base. So for everybody that said go to negative 58 for diamonds, I just want to say thank you. Let's put those in here. That looks pretty good. 35 diamonds. That's great. Let's put the 44 pieces of gold in here. chest. Yeah, things are really looking up. Let's get some more wood. Okay, so you might be wondering what this is. I was just trying to shore up the side of my mountain. just about fell down into that. Let's get out of here. I'm gonna need some more coal. That might be a good place to go get it. What is that? What's glowing behind that bush? Do you see that? Like there's something. Something kind of orange behind it. Where'd it go? Yes, that village on the other side of the valley. I don't see any people. If it's not inhabited, maybe we can pillage it. I think that will be the next place that we go. I did see a band of raiders down here once, but I don't see them now. Those towers are kind of strange. There's so much to see. We've barely scratched the surface. So I hope you enjoyed this episode. And we'll see you next time. Take care.